So after I did all this stuff, I added a line. You can see I'm actually adding the line now. And the reason I'm actually adding those lines is for it to give it a kind of effect, like it is bending. So that bending effect, that is what I was actually after. And I saved the video twice. The first one which I saved without those lines with the one I used for the mock-up on Photopea. So actually continue with this same material. I used it for Photopea in the mock-up section. When you get there, you actually see it. So the ones without the line, I used those ones for the mock-up. The one with the line, I used just that one for the arrangement, so that when you just see it, when I'm done with it, when you saved it, when I did the arrangement, you see it kind of bend a little, which actually tells you that it was a book cover, right? So practically I didn't actually say anything throughout this tutorial, but this one is going to be very, very useful. All right, so that's everything I have for you. We'll see in the next video.